Paul worked 25 hours at his job last week. This week he worked 35 hours. In terms of a percent, how much more did he work this week than last week? Well, if he worked 35 hours this week and 25 hours last week, 35 minus 25 is equal to 10. We know he worked 10 more hours this week than last week, but we're asked in terms of a percent, how much more did he work this week than last week? So to solve the problem, we need to answer the question, 10 is what percent of 25? Let's answer this question using the percent equation, percent times base equals amount. Where the percent has the percent symbol, the amount is part of the whole, and the base is the whole amount. So because the question reads, 10 is what percent of 25, we can think of this as 10 is what part of 25, and therefore 10 is part of the whole, or the amount, and 25 is the whole amount, or the base, and the percent is the unknown. Let's use the variable p for percent. And now let's write the percent equation, which is the percent, which is the unknown, times the base, which is 25, equals the amount, which is 10. P times 25 is equal to 25P. 25P equals 10. To solve for P, we divide both sides by 25. Simplifying on the left side, we have 1P or P equals this quotient. Let's find this quotient on the next slide. Let's write this in long division form. So we have 10 divided by 25. Because 25 is larger than 10, we'll put a decimal point to the right of the 10, move it up to the quotient, and now we can add zeros to the right, so we'll add 1 0, and now determine how many 25s in 100, which is 4. 4 times 25 is 100. Subtracting the difference is 0, so we're done. 10 divided by 25 is equal to 0.4, or 0.4. But we want a percent, and therefore we'll convert the decimal to a percent and move the decimal to the right two places, so 1 2, add a zero, which gives us 40%. 0.4 is equal to 40%, which means Paul worked 40% more hours this week than last week. I hope you found this helpful.